Hello, Nobues here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today, I want to do something with tracks, so Railcraft stuff today. Basically, I'm tired of going up and down to my base, walking up and down, and I want a quicker way to go up and down, so I'm going to do all this train stuff right now. Let's go 32. So right now I need to make some jars so I can bottle some creosote oil. While that's getting to me, I need some wood. Well, some wood planks. And I need to turn those into slabs. These I need to turn into bottles. Then I need to go down here and bottle me up some oil. And simple as that. Now I go back upstairs and make me some ties. Okay, so basically in Railcraft the recipe for tracks changed. There we go. So I need iron ingots. Do I got any? Not a lot, but they will do. And the standard track has changed. I need some of these booster tracks also. So advanced rails. I need some redstone and gold. Redstone and gold. Alright, so I should have everything I need. Whoa. If I can walk right. Alright, so I'll come back up here. How's this thing? Alright, let's turn that off. Alright, so I need, actually, I need to stop that, turn that back on, because I'm going to need this. Alright, so I need to roll some standard rail. Okay, one set. Alright, it should roll me another set. Hopefully. There we go. Sometimes it gets stuck. Okay, I'm going to take this and make me some high speed booster rail. Some advanced rail. That way I can make some booster tracks. Oh, come on. There we go. I think it has to get, like, heated up or stored internal so much energy. Anyway, okay, so that's simple enough. That's simple enough. So first I need to make some booster rail, which what I have doesn't go far. Okay, I thought I just... Didn't I just make a bunch of these? Oh, yeah, I did. Alright, I need to make the four tie thingies. Yeah, technical term. Thingies. Alright, so that goes in the middle. I think that goes there. With that, gets me eight boosters. Now I need to do the same thing for regular track. There we go. I put the wooden rails in the middle. I need two of them. 16, 32. Alright, now I also have some of these already down here. So I'm not too far off. This one. Alright, so I can put all these in here for now. There we go. Alright, so how do I want to do this? How do I really want to do this? I'm not sure how I want to do this. That sucks. Well, I'm going down now. Maybe I start from the bottom up. That's stupid. One wrong step and you're dead. Alright, I need my backpack. Hopefully the rest of my junk is up here. Yep, here it is. Anything else did I leave? I think I got it all. Okay, my backpack. Sword. That. Okay. Alright, so I know I need to go all the way back here, so let's start. Just gonna go right down the middle here. See how far that walk is? Alright, I need to make some torches. Okay, some rails. Need to make me a lever. Okay, good. Then 16 apart, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Need those that back. That I should get the best speed. Hopefully, I'm not an expert at this. Lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Still got some ways to go, too. Okay, so I'm almost out of track. Well, I can still lay. I can still lay track here. Oh, I'm out of that too. Alright, so let's go back and make some more track. Man, that's. I walked that several times, but I really didn't think it was that far. I guess that's why I'm making the rails. I really need to get as soon as I get the enough energy, I really need to get a quarry going. I need to start getting some resources. But I really need to get my inventory stuff sorted out, like automatic smelting of my items and stuff. Speaking of, let's go check out, see how much stuff we got up here. Awesome. Look, blue engines. Yay. That's stupid, but oh well. Okay, so it's all going. It's starting to fill up. Those are all three, so we're all gravy on that aspect. Let's go check out how much oil I pumped out. I need to get some food, too. I know you're saying, you got forestry on, why don't you make a normal farm? And I plan on doing so. I plan on doing some farming with Industrial Craft too. Some of their farms. But I started this at the very beginning when I had almost no resources, so I had to stay with it until I have resources. Now, I'm not really all convinced that I have enough Buildcraft power to do farm yet, so for now, that's fine. Okay, come over here. Climb the mountain. How far down are ya? Man, this is buggy. I'm glad they fixed this. Okay, I gotta get the iron. Okay. Back to digging down. So I'm down, I'm getting there. It's not emptied yet, but you know, from the little that I'm doing, I got a lot of oil in pipes though. I probably got maybe half my oil that was here inside pipes. So once that oil's done, it's still gonna take a while to get it get it out of the pipes, so. And then later on, when I start nuclear power, I'm just going to go all electrical engines, because I truly don't technically need oil. I'm just doing it because it's something that I haven't done in a while, and I think it's a good learning experience for you guys. Some people like to do the oil thing. I personally don't really care for it because there's alternatives, you know? There's always a way to do something different. If you can do enough EU, if you can generate enough EUs, then you can then you can easily bypass the whole oil thing and just do your own thing. Another thing is, I probably want to do some solar panels for the I can't think of it, the quarry, and have a solar panel hooked up to a electrical engine. Now, I'll have the solar panel hooked up to a bat box, and the bat box hooked up to the engine. But the same principle applies. I do that, then I got free energy out there fueling my quarry, and I don't have to worry about refueling anything. I should make some geothermals. And I might do that when I get back, make a couple geothermals and upgrade my storage capacity. Because I got access to all that lava. Maybe there's a Railcraft solution that I can do to automatically bring that lava up. Because I don't have wireless pipes. I don't think I'm going to have them. Not until they fix a bunch of their issues. Because, well, frankly, wireless pipes have tons of issues. I mean, it's one of the worst mods. It's one of the best, but worst mods as far as resource management goes. Because, you know, you can really mess up your server with wireless. I mean, make your whole server lag, and you know, when you sometimes have 30, 40 people on your server, having one mod that's making everything lag is a really big issue. So, that's my take on wireless stuff. So, alright, so those pipes are going. Gonna hurry back. And then I think we're going to finish up on the Railcraft stuff. So I'll be back once I have some stuff to show you. Okay, I finished making some more rails. Now let's go down and lay them out. Just a quick fall. Boom. And hopefully, I'm really hoping Red Power comes out soon. She really needs to get off her ass and get that working. Because I'm missing Red Power, you know? There's just some things in Red Power that I like to do. And just, you know, you come to depend on some mods. Okay, so I finished laying some track down. I ran out. I think I need to go mining, to tell you the real truth. Because I need just more resources overall. So I think I'm going to do some branch mining off cam. If I find anything interesting, I'll come let you know. But, you know, I'm just going to end the episode here. It's around the 20-minute mark. I'm trying my between 20 and 30-minute mark videos, and I'm thinking it's going to work if I do it that way. So I'm going to stick to it. If you like my videos, go ahead and subscribe to me. Tell me how I'm doing. Yeah, so take it easy and have fun.